Yo, what is happening, little lizards? It's your boy, LemonRaptor, Patrick, back at it again, and welcome back to another episode of Slime Rancher. I got the slime lab. While that being said, this is kind of an accidental purchase. I meant to do that on camera, but hey. But anyway, in this episode, I really just want to work on this base. I really want to just get upgrades, and in the next episode, hopefully go out for a lot of slimes. That way we can make more money, and we don't have to sit around borrowing my mom's money from her wallet. Don't worry, I don't actually do that. I understand. You guys are jolly and happy. But I need your money. I need money. I'm poor. Please, help. Oh, well. All right, well, it's already nighttime. That was quick. Besides the fact that I want to work on the base in this episode, over the next couple episodes, of course, if you guys want another episode or whatnot, I will be going off to get more slimes. I will be going back to the Glass Desert in a few episodes, if not even this episode, because I need to go get some other crop from there. But it's kind of just a pain going back and forth in those two positions. All right, so now I can get the arch upgrade for this. Come in here, buddy. And purchase. Firecracker, what? That's pretty hot. Alright. Day 50. We've been on this ranch for 50 days. So now that we have the arch. Where is that thing, by the way? I wanna see where. Oh, that's pretty cool. I don't understand the point of having these base upgrades besides the fact that they just look nice. But oh, I mean, whatever. Alright, I'm just gonna run in here real quick. Yaga. Nope. Hey buddy. Listen to me. Okay, listen. Would you guys like me more if I fed you? You would. Hey! There ain't enough of me to go around. Look, I'm just one dude. I can't feed you all at once. Hey, please, for the love of God, don't, like, please. Just go away. Oh, I don't have enough for it. Here, I gotta go make a garden. That way I can give them veggies. These people are starving and eventually they're gonna turn into for real slimes. I can't have that. Oh, hey! How did I juke that? What? Yeah, these guys are starving, and I need to feed them before they become for real slimes and try to kill me even more. They need, carrots, right? Of course, I gotta go grab some. I mean, why wouldn't I? Hey! Hopefully this will take care of that problem. Alright, fellas, look, it's gonna be alright. You guys are gonna be fine. Alright? I believe. Alright, please do that. And, yeah. Alright, fellas, look. I don't mean to starve you guys at all. But, I mean, it's just how it works. Okay, listen. Oh, yeah. You guys stay away from me. I get it. You guys want me. I'm your daddy. But now, you guys just want to kill me. Alright, well, those carrots are ow. That felt great. Well, those carrots are gonna grow. Might as well go get some other plorts. That way, I can upgrade that place over there to hold all my plorts for me. And I can come get them whenever. It's gonna be great. Oh, I see you guys have been busy. Hey, no, you stay over here. You guys hurt. You guys feel like burning oil against your skin when you're cooking. No, you stay there. I know I'm gonna need a lot more than that. It's like I have a green thumb to do all this. How you guys doing? Man, there's so many of you. And they're like the most useless slimes. Alright, ow. That felt wonderful. Hey! I can't carry that stuff. That stuff is intoxicating. Why are you guys buttholes? I fed you today. It's not my fault that I... No. Come on. Did you really just eat my pork? Oh my lord. Oh no. Get over here. Hey. We don't allow your kind up in these parts. These are going up in profit, so I might as well sell them. Boom. Alright. Well, let's go get these auto feeders going. And the plort collectors. And a auto feeder. Hey, you. Hey, fellers. Alright, seems like you guys have been working a little bit. I kind of killed him. Hey, but on the bright side, I hit a home run. Man, there's an upside to that. That was an accident. There's gonna be an easier way to contain those slimes, by the way. I don't know how they get out. There's gotta be a better way to contain them. Are you guys working? Yeah, you are. Alright, listen, Webble. Listen, me amigo. I'm just gonna snag these. Well, it turns nighttime. Work on those. Yep, there we go. Alright, what? Okay, I need 3,500 for this, but what does it do? It doesn't tell me. Firecracker chroma. So, is that what these are? Oh, yeah. Alright, that's cool. Alright. So, I'm going to go ahead and demolish this. And I'm going to go ahead and make another corral. I'm going to go ahead and go farm up some phosphor slimes, because it's about to turn nighttime. And they need a solar shield. Hey. There it is, the force barrier that covers. Oh yeah, need that as well. Okay, so these are gonna be for the phosphor slimes. It's about to turn nighttime, so it's a perfect time to go snag them up. Oh hey there, feller. Oh yeah. Hey, no. Hey you, come here. No, I'm here. No, not happening. No, get away from me. No, you get away from me. Those guys are so freaking scary. I hate them. All right, well, 7 phosphor slimes I just feel like would be enough, right? I hope one is happy up in here. All right, hold on, guys. I got you. Yeah, you guys. Hey there, fellers. How you doing? Nice to see you. Now, hopefully, they don't become one of those pink Mongols. Yeah. New blueprint available. Advanced drill. Hey, you. You get your butt in here. Hold on, guys. Hold on. You guys eat fruit? Got you. They're so gentle, but I can't let them become for real slimes. Not happening. Wait, no. Here, come here. Yeah. No, I don't want you. I want your plorts. I want your money. Jeez, you guys generate a lot. That's for you guys. Hey, hon. Alright, there we go. Let's go cash these in. For another upgrade. Hey, feller. Oh, no. Anything but that. No. How did this happen? So glad that he didn't. Are there any more of them? All right, fellers. Hold on. I got you. We're gonna have you get an auto feeder. And I just need a little bit more. Hold on. I just need a little bit more for my next thing. We're gonna upgrade everything at one point. Hey, you, come here. My question is, how do they become tar, though? There isn't nearly enough people over here for them to become tar. But they just took out most of my pink slimes. Alright, looks like you guys have been- Yeah! So many. I have 42 in here. Thank you. I need to get an upgrade for this. Thank you, fillers. I have more plorts to get from them. That's nice. Real nice. To Ashley soon. And do this. Jesus. Well, that took care of that problem. Oh well, less space for him to take up. Gah. Now this is starting to get better. Are y'all hungry? Too bad, don't care. By the way, why are there less of you? Might I ask? There we go. Let me just go ahead and throw these in there for you guys. There you guys go. Have a good one. Have a good night. Ah, oh, good morning, fellers. It's your boy, Skinny Pepe. Let's go check on our crystal buddies over here. Hopefully none of them became towers. You know, they could be. How many more are there? Hey, you stay away from me. Oh yeah, there's more. Still not even enough. Oh my god. Hey! Hey you! Get back in here. Ow! I deserve that. There you go. Alright, you two have a good one now. I totally forgot I had those rad ports. Alright, and let's go ahead and get some of these over here. Are you guys hungry? 34, that's it. No! I must get to it before another slime does. There we go. Oh! Take care of that. There's nothing for them. Jesus. Hey! Ow! Hey! Get in there. You guys. Stay away from these guys. Here, I'll feed you right now. Here, come here. Alright. We have enough to do it. Wait. Come here. What is that? Slime enrichment device is now on sale. Ah! Alright guys, and that's gonna do it for this episode of Slime Rancher. Now, this episode, we got a lot of stuff done. Just like the base in general. We made a lot of money, made a lot of progress with everything in the base as far as the upgrades go. And we also got a lot of upgrades for the slimes themselves. So if you guys enjoyed this video, remember to show your support by clicking that like button. And if you're new to the channel, fight that subscribe button like a champion. But I hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.
Is that you guys really